Hello everybody, my name Ray. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm here with Rainbow.
Yep, and this is going to be the final episode. We will conclude everything right here.
Yep. So let's... last thing's a scan. Maybe he left something down here in his little private area.
That you smashed.
That I just completely obliterated. Anything special down here? No, everything's been cleared out. Oh yeah, that's right. He made it available to us. Since Olin had probably left with his family. So, alright. Yeah, it looks like it. Alright.
Looks like that's it.
Yeah. No way back. See, as I was communicating with Rainbow earlier, the way that they keep referencing that there's no way back and none of this, I'm wondering if there's not going to be a after. So I made a manual save just in case if I wanted to go back and do those final couple of missions before this.
How could you sleep?
It shouldn't make a difference, though.
A weight like this pressing on you.
Probably didn't.
You lost after you lost your family. Silence? Are you there? I guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
No. Probably not. Oh, yeah.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. My badass armor.
Hell yeah.
We're about to put it through the ringer.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god. Oh, a Deathbringer. That's fun. Oh, wow, that's a shit ton of Deathbringers. And Corruptors.
The Deathbringers you spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says!
Fucking listen to her!
Logan! All of you, be ready to fire!
Oh, wow.
The guns hold them back.
We're about to find out.
Hopefully. Jesus. Oh.
Fuck!
Wow, they are not being nice about this, are they? Oh.
What?
There he is.
Murder his ass.
Rally the vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns.
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
Nah. Nah. I got this. We're good.
Fucking wreck him, Ray.
I mean,
should have fought me in the sun ring then.
Do I get to finally fight it? Where is it? I was gonna say, where the fuck is he? I see everybody but I'm just like,
Wow, these guys are pretty strong.
Look at what my armor's doing though, you feel me? Oh, here we go. Now it's actually starting to fail. I wanna go get that gun real quick, that should make a difference.
Accept your
case. Can you pick it up, please? That would be nice.
Imagine how impossible this would be without that armor, dude.
Very. He's got some pretty nice armor himself. Man, I just healed too. Can we not, please?
He's quick.
What?
Must run red to be cleansed.
Okay. Did that arrow just pass through him, or is that...
No, he lifted up and used some of his armor to deflect it. Yeah, can't his arm guards. Close.
Bridge can't take much more of this. He's too dangerous.
Man, I'm sitting here trying. Oh, shit.
You need to take out those little dudes first, because they are wrecking your shit while he's wailing on you.
Yeah, I see that.
Like, your armor is not going to do anything against him if they're wearing it down.
Ah, fair point.
The sun can't save you. You have fixed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
Why are they fighting each other?
No.
Oh,
those,
never mind.
Those
are... Yeah, I was gonna say, that was my guy. Never mind.
The guys that look like birds. Other than him.
Yeah, I was gonna say. I didn't want a crit strike, but whatever. I'll take it. I'm not ready to accept it. Whatever you want me to accept is probably rape, to be honest.
Only endless night.
We got one more guy.
Okay. Ow, buddy, that was not nice.
He's throwing bombs at you.
Man, I could do the same to him, actually. I forgot I've got that, actually. Hold on, where? Thank you. Okay, cool. Oh, I must have missed, yeah. Oh shit, oh shit. See, so, oh, wow, okay. Why did I just not think about this? And with frost.
Slowing him down so he can't block.
Well, once you're also affected by frost, you take significantly more damage. Shit, like just right there, he took over 300 points of damage. Oh, what?
He shot through his headpiece. No, he's really pissed.
See, just like that, he's taking a lot of damage.
You before the terror of the sun,
the one who will take you down.
There,
I am chosen. This was not meant to be.
Wrong. I don't have time. For
I hope this hurts.
Yeah.
Butcher, too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that.
Ow. Oh, Jesus, God. Beep, beep, beep. Hummer's recharge ready to go. That was the easy part. Now we gotta go do the rest. What'd you have? Probably something stupid. Yeah. Stupid shit. Whatever. Well, that works too. Yeah, well, I'm dead.
Yeah, we killed Hillis. Suicide. We can't win.
Yeah, it's like, oh, look, sudden drop. Like, shit. Well, that was my fault.
Fuck, piss, shit, goddamn it.
Alright. I was gonna say, please don't make me find him again. That would suck tremendously. Alright, now that I know it's there. Oh, there's a spot crate I didn't see.
Oh, looks like it's giving you some stuff to craft your own potions with.
Oh, it is. Holy shit.
Also, I think you may have missed a supply crate inside.
I don't care. Take up a cannon on the platform. Where are they? Oh.
Yeah,
aim
a little higher.
Yeah. Wow, this armor really does make a huge difference. That is nice. And yeah, it's taking a shot at you because you're drawing all the aggro. Coming in from the west. Yeah, I'm looking at the west right now, big boy. See, I love these guns. They're so nice. Are you dead yet? Yes. To it. Let's remove the component. You're dead now. But you. Nice. South.
I see him right there.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't see that, but okay. Thank you. Oh.
Oh, there's a bunch of little ones right there you might want to take out.
Yeah, definitely. Always take out the little ones if you can. Nice.
And you lose your health otherwise.
Nice call out. Oh, wow. That massive component removal just got a lot of AoE. Oh, a little high. War from the west. Jesus. I still haven't taken out the fucking Deathbringer. Nah, you're good, girl. You got this. I need to take out the Deathbringer first. He should be number one priority. Not even high enough. Shit. Never mind. You're getting too close. You need to die now. Take that other one out. Two for one. No, we're not going to two for one. Okay. Now we are. Can you die, please?
I think he went down.
There's another one over there, just in case. I like that. Good thinking. West, third.
Found him.
Ah, oh, shot too early. Shit. Didn't shoot through that time, motherfucker. Fucking long legs. God damn. Oh, wow. Deathbringer? Yeah, there it is. That fucking bellow back, though. You're not nice. Nice. Hey, yeah, you don't matter. Yes, I am hitting it. Excellent. I was worried about not being able to hit it from that far. Yeah, you'll be fine.
Are you freaking kidding me?
I hate Cornhawk so goddamn bad. I'm not surprised, honestly. I mean, they should be super easy to take out, though. Should be. I say, as they're still alive. What? I just take out that Deathbringer. That'll be easy. Why?
Still don't need to take damage.
Thank you. Oh shit, I am. Thank you. I'm more worried about the fucking Glenhawks, to be honest. How is he not alive? How is he not dead? He doesn't get wrecked now.
Need to aim higher.
Thank you. What? Hey, hey, what's up? Too bad you can't carry this thing with you everywhere. That'd be nice. The long legs, man, they suck.
Oh, they took out your other guy.
Oh, well. There'll be another one.
He's back up.
I was gonna say, there'll be another one soon enough. Always is. Oh my god! Stormbirds! Okay, well actually this should kind of be easy. Yeah, this should be super easy. Just wreck into him, but he deals a lot of damage though. Like, he deals way too much damage.
Plus when he hits you, you drop your weapon.
Oh yeah, exactly. He hits with a heavy hit, so it's like, hey.
Yeah, you're about to die.
Yeah, I'm trying to heal, it's not letting me. Oh, I took one of those health boosts. Okay. Can you let me? No shit. You're dead. Another Deathbringer. Okay, that Stormbird's been the most troublesome.
Thank God for the Osram, right?
Hell yeah. See, this is what happens when you don't progress and you just go straight for the story. I wouldn't have any of this to help. I would just be out there with a fucking bow. It's taking a shot at me. Hello. There we go. That's better. You're dead. Get wrecked. I sure do love this that's it. Right out. Oh no, there's just way too much. Fall back.
Incoming!
What? Oh. Well, shit. Oh, don't you dare. What? Oh, it's Hades. Oh, great.
Aloy!
Tab?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Wow.
How long was she out and how much time does she have? Is what I'm wondering.
She was out for a while. I mean, they just marched. Look at this. So they probably already have Hades at the spire nearly. Get me out of this, whatever you can. Yeah, of course we're pressing on. How? What?
Aloy, but the spire calls for you.
Neil is still alive to help. I forgot about him, Rainbow. Since I decided not to kill him, He showed up. Aw, that's cool. I like that a lot, actually. Alright, swim, girl. Wait. Yeah, there's not a... Yeah. I was like, Yeah, see, this is exactly the part I was talking about that would suck later on.
Is getting there in time?
Yeah.
He is moving while you're...
Yeah, exactly. He was moving while I was out, so... God, if he gets there...
It's game over.
I mean, technically, he's already there. It's a matter of... He still has to set everything up, so...
You have time to stab him in the skull.
No. Well, we gotta get there now and stop it ASAP.
Shit! You are fucking kidding me. This is bullshit. This is bullshit!
Oh, goody.
No! No!
Well, shit. It's starting. Yep.
Way to go, Ted. You really saved the world.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. They're growing more powerful the more they eat, too.
It must have gotten through the defenses.
Great job, Ted.
Baron's Vanguard.
I mean, this is technically what Hades was designed to do. But yes, Ted did fuck up by doing what he did.
Gaia is completely blown up, though, and there may not be a way to rebuild her.
Exactly.
Keep going. Keep pushing.
Whoa. Can you? Okay.
So no holding back.
Damn, that little swing motion. You gotta...
Mmm.
You gotta stop that girl. Damn. I'm just saying.
So nice.
Oh, god damn. Okay, so where's the Vanguard? All of them were supposed to be up here.
Oh, shit. I hope they're okay.
It's Aloy.
They're alive.
It's Aloy. Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go. I should stock up. Last chance.
Let's go. That's everything I need to craft more potions, which is nice. I think I've already used all of one, yeah. Yeah, actually I'm keeping that because that is nice to have. So, give me 1 second while I'm doing this.
Ooh. Tough break.
Really? Alright, well then never mind. I ain't crafting shit. Alright, whatever. Wait. Nope, let's go. He gave me a chance to talk to him. It's like, well, we don't have time to talk. We gotta go.
It was Sona.
Oh, well, whatever. She'll live. Yep.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission.
Watch me?
To contrary. Calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
What's he doing? Oh, where the fuck did you come from?
That was what drug him up here.
Oh, right. Duh. So now I have to fight one of these. Okay, that's not hard. Yeah, that is. That's like a more modified one, not gonna lie.
So, are those things not gonna explode?
Hmm? Shit, motherfucker, aim, what?
Shut those guns, or are they not gonna disable?
No, because it sometimes takes more than. Why are you doing that? And then that. Come on.
Oh, your armor recharging, I think.
Oh, no, I was talking about the whole giant red thing that was flying from Hades.
Is it healing that thing?
What?
Is Hades healing that Deathbringer? I thought you had more damage done than that. Maybe I wasn't paying attention.
I think between the biomass eating and Hades, it is being healed.
Too bad one of those fancy guns isn't up here.
Yeah, no. That'd be a little too easy though, you feel me?
Yeah.
They'd be like, oh hey, this will end the game way too easy. Ah, no. Yeah, there we go. Both cooling ones are gone. Hell yeah. That's what's up. So that makes my life a little easier now. Except for the one in the middle, which I can take out. Hell yeah, I like this.
Careful! New machines join the hunt! All of you, focus on the new machines!
This music is pretty fucking epic.
The music is pretty nice. I agree. Focus on those so I can actually focus on the big guy, please. Wouldn't mind. Maybe that's what Hades is doing. He's also drawing the attention of all these other machines here as well.
Oh,
damn, I shot him really low.
Don't let them mob you, Aloy.
I'm getting knocked around here.
Wait, help me. Help me stop them! What? And what good are you? Come on.
You need to heal.
Oh, shit. Too late, already searching. I'll heal him and say, oh god, no, I'm healing now. There we go.
Over here, assholes!
Hey, look, we're trying to help. No, you're not. I ain't doing shit to help me out here.
Time enough to beat the machines back.
There we go. There we go. Took out one of his legs. Nice. That's what I needed. Hell yeah.
Now only the metal beast remains.
Good. That's what I like to hear. Sorry, I had to craft some arrows. I was almost out.
Okay, so Hades is keeping it repaired, but that doesn't help for his overall, you know, health. Once he's down, he's down.
Exactly. I mean, that's all it is. He's just trying to keep it healed long enough to be a huge distraction, which is working. So he's doing his job. We're doing our job. Oh shit.
Don't let them overrun us.
Oh really? I fucking missed. God damn it. Alright, that's not whatever. That's being stupid. It's on you. Why could I not get over the wall?
Entity.
You've got another machine coming.
Well then take care of it for me. That thing is drawing more and more machines to me. God damn it, I shot too early. That curving bullshit's getting old, I'll tell you that.
Okay, that bellower is becoming a problem.
Yeah, well, fuck him. I don't have time for it. I have to kill this thing. If I can't kill this, then this whole mission is useless. There.
Oh, shit. You're being timed.
Yeah. You see my issue now?
Yeah, I just saw that.
Exactly. I have to prioritize what I'm going after. He draws priority, obviously. Good. Where? Shit, it's over.
Hades.
Fuck! Where?
Dude, behind the Deathbringer. Straight ahead.
Yeah, I was trying to get over there. I kept getting stuck on everything. No shit. How's that? Oh, well, it's up there. What the hell? How'd he fall? Okay.
What?
Does he have Apollo? There's Gaia. There's Hades.
No.
Override arm to activate state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Oh, I thought that was Gaia. No, it's her. Okay, neat. Oh. Hey, look, your tower got modified.
Go back to sleep, motherfucker.
And stay. Alright, tap. Tap, tap.
Oh my god, he did it.
I knew he was going to.
Sweet. Oh, fucking sweet.
Okay. Good. Hell yeah. We We did it, yeah.
He's like, I had to hug somebody.
Right. And the guard's just like, dude.
Looks like they became bros.
Hell yeah.
That's amazing.
That's good. Oh, that was a better ending than what I was expecting, actually. I was expecting her to die somehow. Restored.
Okay, cool. Gaia, sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God. So she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She
said, where is this?
Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better.
That's more that nano
armor. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
Who is... Is that her?
Yeah.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth...
Said she was going home.
What would you have wished for him or her?
I guess...
Oh...
I would have wanted her to be... curious. And willful, unstoppable, even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit.
I'm gonna cry.
The only thing she ever... The closest thing to a mother was herself. That pinned it? Oh, it's a globe.
Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Oh, wow.
I don't want it to be over.
I mean, adventure. There's always after scenes, there's always credits. So after the credits.
Oh, man.
That was great.
That really was amazing. Way better than what I was expecting, actually. And
oh, yes.
So glad I decided to team up with you for this game.
I wonder what kind of scene that they're going to have right there at the end. Because usually in, with these kind of games, there's always like an after credit scene. So I'm curious.
I gotta be completely honest. I was... When you first said you wanted to play this game, I really wasn't that excited about it. Because, you know, didn't seem like something I'd be into. But holy shit. What a compelling story.
Oh, man.
It really has been a long time since I've been so motivated by a video game.
Like, we never wanted to stop. We just wanted to keep going. But we had to stop for rest and for other purposes. But we always tried to make time to come back and do this. This is why we got it done so soon. Like, I think within this session, we did what? 10, 12 episodes, if not more?
Yeah, roughly around that. And what, the game came out the 28th of February. Today is March...
Today is March 11th.
We got the game done and recorded in that time. You know, aside from your grinding, which you did in your spare time.
Right. Wait. February 20th? No.
28th.
Oh. I thought you said 20th. That's what I was like, huh? So yeah, roughly 11 days in between the 3 days that we had to take for... Because we were just so busy with everything else. One of us was sick. Was it you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you were sick.
Just because the air conditioning went out and it got really hot in here, so I just felt nauseated. And watching the screen just made it feel worse, so we actually had to stop early one night. Because I thought I was going to hurl.
Oh my god. Such a good game.
Oh, I haven't felt this way about a game since I first played the Mass Effect series, where I just... did not want it to end, and when I finally, you know, got through the last one, I felt so empty inside because I didn't have Mass Effect to play anymore. It was done and it was over with, you know, and I've played through it numerous times since then, going every which way I could about the game and the story.
Right.
But it doesn't compare to that first playthrough. It just doesn't. I mean, yeah, it's neat to see new things, but like, it's like, I don't even have words.
It's just so... Oh.
Engrossing. You become engrossed in the game. Completely enamored by it. Everything that's going on. The characters. And I really mean it. It has been a long ass time since I've seen a main character with so much personality.
Like, those 3 days where Rainbow was sick. And I was just stuck grinding. I just wanted to keep doing videos. I kept wanting to progress, and I couldn't. Because I couldn't do it without her. Otherwise, she would kill me.
I would have been really upset. But I'd have gotten over it, because I'd have just watched the videos where you left off.
But me grinding for those 3 days allowed me to unlock everything on the map and get all those side quests done. Which, when you noticed, all those people came to help at the end. So... that made a huge difference in that fight, which overall made the entire experience easier. Now, granted, I missed, like I said, those two side quests.
Yeah,
so,
those two.
Which, those two might have made things a little bit easier as well, but I really didn't need them because I had that entire army helping me. So, I didn't miss that on a whole lot. Now, if I didn't have the Osiron woman with the cannon, that would have made shit hard.
It really would have. I can totally see that, you know, having to fight all of those machines with a bow. No heavy artillery.
Like, that would have been hell.
So I'm wondering, like, is there a way, like, you know, is there a way to beat this game and get through that part of the final battle without that cannon, without the heavy artillery, or do you just lose?
Well...
because I don't think it's impossible, but...
no, I don't think it's impossible, but...
because you only had one Deathbringer coming at a time.
Exactly. One Deathbringer, and then all those random little ones that would just storm the front. So you're just like, oh, okay, kill them, boom, 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 then go back to the Deathbringers. The hardest part was the Glenhawks.
So wait, is this a cauldron?
Yes, this is the inside of a cauldron. This is where we've been going around inside right now. This is where they were creating the machines.
I wonder if this is them recreating Gaia? Because I remember Sylan saying something about how it could be possible. But I don't know if Aloy has the information.
Yeah.
The data.
I think the Master Override would have had a copy of everything. Which is what I'm thinking. But I don't know. I guess if it shows anything there at the end, we'll find out. Oh my god, the end.
What?
We have to know about Ross.
Oh, shit!
We have to know about Ross.
Well, wait. Elizabeth seems like the kind of person that always had a backup plan, so what if there was a copy of all of the project, all of Zero Dawn, within the Master Override? That would mean she'd have copies for Apollo, too, if it went wrong.
Exactly, because the only other copy...
Which means she'd have all of the information in it. Yeah.
Nope. Which, that one didn't have any of the fail-safes. It was just straight access to knowledge. That space station's now stuck up there in space, so does it really matter? That's no longer accessible. How did they make all these cauldrons, all of this everything, in just, what, under 20 months? That is impressive.
They must have been booking it, dude.
Hey, seriously, booking it.
They may have repurposed a couple of Pharaoh's facilities.
Dude, I wouldn't doubt it.
This was your fuck up, own up to it.
World's gonna end anyways. Do it. You're paying for it. Save some money. Repurpose a couple facilities. It makes the most sense, actually.
Yeah?
Oh, man. Surprisingly, this game turned out to be graphically beautiful on the console, because I know the PS4 always has better graphics and performance than Xbox One, but I was still kind of skeptical. Because console.
Yeah, because console, and we've been so used to playing games on our computers.
Exactly.
That when we got to this one, I was thinking, great, console game. This should be good.
It actually turned out beautiful.
Yeah.
They did a great job on this game. 100%.
You know, other than some of the actual gameplay mechanics, like the arrows swerving and you constantly pulling out melee instead of aiming.
Just a control lag is what I think that was. Since it's wireless, sometimes that little bit of input lag can just really throw you off. I'm thinking that's what that was. Secret Agent Mark Kearney. What a badass name that is. Our amazing cosplayers and fan artists, we love you. Special Agent, why the fuck did he get a shout out?
I don't know, but that's awesome.
Fucking cool, dude. It's like, hey, Gorilla Babies? The fuck? I've just now started paying attention to this.
Yeah, same here.
Technically, I've been paying attention to everything, but I haven't really been noticing the words, because, you know, it's credits. Who reads credits? Love in memory of Peaches Terrest. Okay, this is some of the more foreign nationals. Oh, here we go. Is it going to show anything?
You are definitely welcome. You guys did an amazing job with this game.
Wait, it's bringing us to the core. Oh, it's not going to show anything. Damn, I was hoping it's going to show.
Oh, we have an option to skip these.
But you don't ever skip, because if you skip, you miss something.
True.
So if need be, we can fast forward through this part, and or we just keep talking.
You know what, guys? We're going to fast forward through these credits, because I think we've talked about all we can here.
True. Okay, we'll see you at the end. Oh, here we go. All right, come on. Why would you put that big of a gap, really? Oh, wait, because this is the final one. I think this is the studio that made the game, if I remember correctly. Alright, give us something to work with here. Come on. We just sat here and made fun of everybody involved in this for the last 12, 15 minutes. Come on, give us something.
Yeah, 15 minutes. Dude. Okay. Oh, thank God.
Don't start fucking with it. What?
Oh, son of a bitch.
What the hell? Oh, it's... Oh, he knows.
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Oh, dear God.
Silence, you dick.
See, Silence isn't doing it to be evil. He's just only doing it for knowledge. That's why whenever Hades screwed him over originally, remember? And then he tried to have him killed. That's why he just did that. He's like, hey, remember all that knowledge you were supposed to give me? Let's get started. So I don't think he's going to go evil. He's just doing it specifically for the old world knowledge. That Hades is the only source of now since Ted fucking Faro destroyed Apollo.
Fucking Faro.
Alright, like I said, we're going to see if it allows us to progress any further. And if it does, I'm going to go back to the main village and be like, hey, so let's figure out what the fuck happened to Rost here. Otherwise, if it doesn't, I'm going to be kind of mad.
Oh, yeah, by the way, Samuel walked in when the credits were going, so you might hear him in the background.
Otherwise, he's just laying down because he's tired. He's bored. He
totally made a little nest in the floor.
After we're done doing this, we're going to start grinding some more on Zelda, so he's going to sit in with us on that.
Toots.
And protecting Gaia's dream earlier. Just because you completed Aloy's main story doesn't mean you finished the game. You're free to continue exploring and complete any unfinished quest activities. The state of the world has been restored to just before the Lumen Shadow. You keep all loot and experience for your successful playthrough. Thank you for playing, the Horizon team. Press X to dismiss. So we get to keep everything. Everything has been reverted back to the previous save. But it's like, hey, you beat the game. Good job. Wow. That was amazing. Oh.
So do you want to go try to talk to the matriarchs?
Hold on, it's giving me a quest. Oh.
Yeah, that's still the... Like, yeah, you have the option to do it again.
Okay, that's cool, I guess. Well... Oh, look, I have 5 points to spare. That's almost enough to get both those, actually. I'm going to go ahead and get Tinker, and then I'll only need one more skill to get the final one. So, yes, I believe... Oh, it put me right next to Vantage. Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to go... back to the main village. Go try to talk to the matriarchs. Like, hey, quick... question. Oh, Luthia 9. Oh. Invalid location. Okay, that's cool too. That was a neat little scene. That was cool.
I like that she found Elizabeth in the end.
Oh yeah, that was nice. I wasn't expecting that.
I really wasn't either.
Like, how did she even discover where home was?
The recovered file from Gaia that was telling the whole story. We only came in for the last bit of it.
Oh, right. That makes sense. Okay. I like that. I wish that was pointed out somewhere to us on the map to be able to go find it. But I've explored the whole world, pretty much.
This whole area.
Yeah, this anyway. Well, yeah, exactly, because this isn't the whole world. This is just, like, one continent.
She probably traveled way outside this map.
Oh, probably.
To find where Elizabeth's home was.
Right. That makes sense. This is the correct way, yes? Okay. Yes, I know, level 48. I've already hit it. I want to know about Rost so badly.
I'm gonna be really pissed if this is something we could have figured out way sooner.
Like, I don't think you could, because I went back and visited his tombstone for y'all. Maybe. The only thing I could figure is that, hey, we could have stopped and talked to the matriarchs temporarily. Oh, look, those guns are still laying all over the place. Oh, yeah, that's right, because this is still before. Oh. Piss off. No one cares. Oh, I've been anointed. Oh, shut up.
All Mother spoke to her.
Where are you? There you are.
Anointed. I misread the signs. Forgive. I told you, Anzra, I'm not your anointed.
Well, there's that done.
See, where's Tirsa?
Yeah, exactly. That's the one I need to talk to. Piss off. Yawn. Alara. Jezza. Sona.
You could probably get the information from Jezza. Think that...
She's right fucking there.
How kind of you to spend a moment with me before you depart. There can be no doubt now. You are a blessing made flesh. The will of the goddess incarnate.
I mean, they're not wrong.
But I guess it's close enough.
I know the path ahead will be dangerous. To kill a metal devil sounds impossible, but...
No, we fucking did it. Kind of.
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank God.
Oh. Okay, here's what we've been waiting for.
I want to know Rost's story. Why he was made an outcast. He never told me. Said he took an oath of silence. What did he do?
Oh. Yes, that.
What crime did he commit?
I will tell you if you wish. But it is a
yes!
Story.
God, yes.
Are you sure you want to hear it now?
Of course I
want to hear it. You goddamn right.
Tell me.
Rost never committed any crime. He was an outcast by choice.
I mean, we know this.
What? What do you mean?
Many years ago, before the derangement, before the Red Raids, a band of murderous outlanders, 12 in number, struck without warning. At Mother's Vigil, they took hostages, and then pressed on, headed for Devil's Thirst.
Mother's Vigil? Where's that?
You would know it as the Forsaken Village, near the Karja border. But at the time...
Oh, right, that was before it got destroyed.
Rost's was one of them. His mate was killed fighting the Outlanders, and his daughter was among those taken hostage.
His daughter? What was her name?
Alana. She was just 6 years old.
Nora Braves couldn't stop 12
nope.
Outlanders? Or rescue the hostages?
It was quite impossible. We outnumbered them, but every time a Brave came within bowshot, the Outlanders killed a hostage.
What did they come here to do?
That was never discovered. We couldn't track closely enough to observe them. We know they camped beyond Devil's Thirst for 2 days. There were reports of strange noises. And then, as suddenly as they came, the Outlanders made their way back to the border and disappeared.
What happened to Rost's daughter? She was killed.
Rost was one of the Braves who tracked the Outlanders. keeping his distance. There were 6 hostages still alive when they reached the border, Alana among them. Rather than release them, the Outlanders slit their throats and left the corpses just across the border, mocking us.
Why?
Cruelty. They knew the faithful Nora would not leave the sacred land to collect the bodies, let alone pursue them. They thought themselves safe from our vengeance.
Ross proved them wrong.
Ross went after them, that he became an exile?
No. Ross was beside himself with grief, but even so, he would never have broken taboo.
Then what did he do?
He called upon the most terrible and secret rite of the Nora tribe. He begged to be made a death seeker.
A death seeker? What is that?
One who dies to go seeking. And in seeking, brings death to others. The ritual drags the spirit from one's body, releasing it to all Mother's care. The heart beats, the mind thinks, but the spirit has moved on.
I don't understand.
Rost went after the Outlanders, but his spirit never left. It remained here with All Mother. He gathered the bodies of the slain and returned them. And then he set out in pursuit, not as an exile, but a weapon of vengeance. A barbed arrow shot from a bow, never to return.
Ross did return.
Yes. A full year later. And terribly wounded. He collapsed at the border of the sacred land. A hunting party came upon him. He was delirious. In agony. By law, he should have died where he lay. But one of the hunters broke taboo, and reaching across the border, she dragged him to our side.
Who was she?
A brave who'd lost a mate and 2 sons to the very Outlanders that Rost pursued.
So Rost never finished
his mission? I'm pretty sure he did.
To the contrary, he killed all 12. Tracked them to disparate places the world over, he said. Meridian, Ban-Ur, the Claim, Utaru Land, further even, into the Forbidden West. The last he killed nearly got the best of him. Wounded, he stumbled and crawled back to us, hoping to die as close to the sacred land as he could. He never expected nor asked to be dragged across the border and nursed back to health. That was done to him. Leaving us, the matriarchs, in a difficult position.
Why couldn't you just welcome him back?
Rost had been made a death seeker, Aloy. He no longer had any place among the tribe. By law, he should have been driven back out. We couldn't bring ourselves to do that, so we offered a compromise.
They made him an outcast.
Yes. We offered to do so on the condition he never speak to anyone of this exception.
After all he did, all he suffered, to be declared an outcast was his reward.
Rost was overjoyed. He never expected to live another day in the sacred land, let alone the embrace so close to the goddess. He resolved to spend the rest of his days in solitude, and was happy to do so.
But then you found me, and gave me to him.
Yes. Another compromise. The matriarchs feared you, and would not let you be raised by the tribe. And so we turned to Rost. I knew that he would take care of you, bring you up, teach you to worship All Mother and respect the ways of the tribe.
That is true, he did.
He certainly tried anyway. You took a man who'd lost his daughter and made him raise an infant girl? Doesn't that strike you as callous?
I'm inclined to think the course of events has shown the wisdom of our choice. And I'm quite certain that from the moment he laid eyes on you, he saw you as a gift, and never a burden.
All right, your servants. That's quite a story.
Oh, wow. The entire game, we've been looking for that answer, and we finally got it.
You suffered terrible losses, Tirza. What's to become of them now?
That will be for the goddess to decide. Only she knows the future. For the moment, my sister matriarchs and I will see to the wounded. And as I promised, anyone who wishes to join you at Meridian, we will declare seekers.
Aw, that's nice.
My bad, guys.
We should remain here in the mountain, close to the goddess.
That might be best. If nothing else, it's a defensible position. It's time for me to move on. I thank you for doing what you could to help me through the years, and for telling me Rost's story.
I wish I could have done more, but I am just one woman.
As am I. No need to sell ourselves short.
Oh, thank you, Aloy.
Boom.
I will pray for you.
Okay.
Aww.
That was sweet.
Okay, guys, we're ending the episode because I have to pee.
We have spent the entire game looking for that, and we finally got it. All right, guys, this has been Horizon Zero Dawn.
Thanks for joining us.
We appreciate it. We will see you next time. Bye.
Bye!
Samuelson's bye.